When performing the easy bar curls exercise, you want to start in a standing position holding a curved bar in front of you at your thighs. Your grip should be shoulder width apart. The palms of your hands should be facing forward and slightly tilted inward due to the shape of the bar. Keep your elbows close to your torso. Your upper arms should be stationary, only moving your forearms. Curl the weights upward while squeezing the biceps. Lower the bar back to starting position.